Welcome to another quick episode of Memories to Mars. In this episode, I'm going to show you how to make the shotgun a little bit more effective if you're using rounds such as a slug round. Now, if you're using buckshot, just hip fire, it's fair enough. It's going to be the same effectiveness as if you're aiming down sights. If you're using a buckshot and you try and hip fire, the round's just going to go wherever it wants. Like, literally. Aiming the buckshot is just not great, I suppose. And if you try and aim that sight, you cannot see anything. It's literally the whole shotgun's in the middle of the screen, man. If you're in PvP, this is not effective. Easiest way to solve that, cheap and effective. Grab yourself a reflex sight. Unequip your shotgun. Highlight your reflex sight, scroll over your shotgun, then this is how you equip any items to your weapons. Just make sure you've got rails on the weapons. Press X, equip, and you'll see now, with the sight on, it's so much better. So much better. You can actually properly aim it. Hope this video helped. So now you can use your shotguns in PvP with a big 12 gauge slug going straight for your opponents. Thank you for watching, and more videos will be uploaded very, very shortly. Thank you, goodbye.